Straight line winds can sometimes cause as much damage as tornadoes, with winds occasionally exceeding 125 miles per hour. Don't ignore warnings and have a plan. You may need to seek shelter immediately if a warning is issued.